steps are pretty easy. You just have to open them. Just use one of the batteries to open the top cap off, then put the battery in. You should get two batteries, but you only have to put in one. Okay, if you put in two, they will not fit, so you have to just put in one. So once you put one in, you can use the other battery to screw it back in, as you can see. Okay, remember to always take the screen protectors off. Okay, those are just there for you to know which side is what. Okay, but it's pretty obvious because of the shape of the glasses, which side would be the right side and which side would be the left side. Okay, because one side will have to be red and one side will have to be the blue side. Okay, so you just snap those in, you press the button. Okay, you just hold it for a second till it starts blinking. That means it's on. And test it out. If you don't have any movies, just go to YouTube and press the 3D button that you see on your remote control. Okay, so once you press your hub button, you should see this. Okay, so you have a few options there. I'm just gonna turn on Netflix so you guys can see how it looks like. Okay, so you can see all your options. I do have to say myself, I don't like the look that much on Samsung in smart TV, but it's good, it's pretty good. Anyways, from there you can just try 3D on your Netflix. However, you're gonna be a little bit disappointed that it will not work. You will see that it's not available, so you can't press 3D from any movies or shows on Netflix. So sorry guys about that. You're gonna have to test it out, like I said, on YouTube. Okay, so on YouTube, when we go there, you will see those options. Okay, put on your 3D glasses and you will see this as 3D. You also have your voice option, which you can just say Netflix and it'll go straight to Netflix. Anyways, that's it for this setup. Just press your power button to turn it off. And if you have guys have any questions, comments, please write them here below. And don't forget to subscribe and rate. Thank you.